Alright, fellas, I'm not gonna be looking at chat very often. I'm watching. Or no, 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 no. There we go. Compromise. Let's hope we have better luck on regionals today. Oh, and we're opening some Yu-Gi-Oh stuff. First product we are opening tonight. It's Ghost from the Past, Second Haunting. We have 20 cards from here. And no Ghost Rare. Okay. Alright, well, at least the Japanese player is not a fucking cuck. Alright, let's see what cards we can get with this. Crystal Beast Rainbow Dragon. Ooh, Neos Kluger. I don't have you, Bell, so. Oh shit, I can get fucking Decode Talker, Heat Soul, and Boral M Dragon? Okay, I want those more than anything. Alright, two to the front. What do we get? Mystical Shine Ball, Infernity Sage, Sign of Conflict, Domain of the True Monarchs, Fallen Sanctuary. Oh, we pulled a Ferris. Let's fucking go. Alright, we pulled a Ferris. Tonight is automatically a success. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, we lose to the Japanese person, I mean. Alright, we just need an increase now. Chimeratech, Rampage Dragon, Primathmic, Lapansia? Oh, Laplansia? Okay, that's pretty good. Chaos Greffer. Doom King, Balderash, Ghost Trick, G, and Gashy. Alright. Also, guys, spill over. Damn. It's kind of a shitter pack. Well, if I ever play DDDs, I got Vice King Requiem. So. Alright, Maze of Memories. No, you haven't asked that before, and that is a good question. I've never thought about that. probably, honestly, right now with my current interests, I'd make a Yu-Gi-Oh movie. Not live action, or. Yeah, fuck it, no, a live action Yu-Gi-Oh movie. Nice try, sir. Original story, nice. Okay, so you missed it. You missed something pretty epic. Hold a vision hero Ferris. Hell yeah, yeah. Fucking secret lore for your animal fighting game. Maze of Memories. Of getting wake up your elemental heroes. This is a secret. It's a UR and collector's rare. Okay. That's really all I care about. Outside opinion? Alright, I will make sure to provide. Nice. Alright, what else comes in Maze of Memories? Excel Synchro Stardust Dragon. Utopia Rising, I'll need that. Fireball Dragon, Dark Fluid, Neo Tempest Terahertz. Never heard of this one. What does this do? probably a PSE in this set. Nope, just another ultra rare. Alright, well, let's hope I get an ultra out of this fucking thing. Alright, well, everyone's left this lobby. Go with the Luigi Ink Striker for a bit. To the front. Okay, well, we didn't get anything at all out of this, really. Darkwing Blast, alright. Laughing Puffin, alright, I kinda wanted that one, it's pretty goofy. Twin Shadow. Blackwing invited the emblem of wandering. Okay. Well, we got some stuff. Magnificent Mavens. Let's see if we get anything out of this. Oh shit, okay, I can start building sword souls out of this. Robbed. I hope I get the Skystriker Ace Kagari sleeves out of this one. Oh, we got Skystriker mobilizing gauge, god damn it. I've got a sword soul, that's nice. Where's my sword soul pile? I don't have them. Ooh, okay, we got another impermanence. Skill drain. Hero lives. God damn it. I'm not getting anything out of this. Okay, we got nothing out of that. I mean, like, nothing archetypal specific. I mean, getting a skill drain or a, synchros, no synchros. You are a lagging whore. Fuck you. Come on. Great. Losing to items. Alright, we're gonna go to a different lobby now. We placed in bottom three. Oh, these feel nice. Some Dragon Shield card sleeves. Let's go. Had to be me, come on. Well, the only good thing we got out of this was the hold of Ferris. Primathmac Laplacian. Ooh, we pulled a Despia. We pulled Despia Comedy. Man, I'm hungry. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, more. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, I am not winning this one. Holy shit. Alright, I will read that after stream. And I will give you my thoughts then. You fuck. You fucking. Hold one good card. Husker, you whore. This track fucking sucks. By far one of my least favorites to play on. Four. That's Mario Kart. Deal with it. Pick fucking Merry Mountain out of spite. Okay. Merry Mountain isn't fun, it's fucking painfully boring. the only good thing to happen on this track. I mean, marginally true for both. And we got Jim Kazama's trailer for Tekken 8 today, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't really care. Not the biggest Jin fan. Jesus fucking Christ, yeah, you fell off the map and then you didn't. You were such a laggy fuck. I'm a bitch. dipshit. Oh, of course, yeah, lag, yeah. Yeah, I love playing with Japanese people. You're not gonna get hit by that, are you? You know? Yeah, oh, and of course, because my internet is good, I get hit and I actually get hit. Wow. Fucking of course. And this track is really unfair online because people who suck ass at this fucking track and then they also just have a shitty internet connection can win when they don't have the skill to actually fucking drive on this shit. Fucking bullet bill. Yeah, babies are the best for this shit, I guess. Fair. Man, these tracks kinda well, this one fucking sucks, but I don't know if I wanna just go completely black for speedroids or just or use the Sky Striker sleeves. It's also got a sleeve Trap Tricks and rather Trap Tricks or fucking Gimmick Puppets. I thought I was gonna die there. Honestly thought I was gonna die there. Holy shit. That's what you get for being good at the game. You get in first. That's a scrub mentality. I mean, you start off with fucking like shitload of coins back there, so you start with 50% more speed than everyone else. Fuck. Definitely not getting a 117 on this one. Okay, well, this isn't fucking NASCAR, this is Mario Kart, my good lad. Okay, well, you still start off with like fucking five, and that is more than you can get at the like the first third of a race normally. Okay, but why the fuck would a 4-year-old be playing Mario Kart though? Fucking all right. Okay. Let me rephrase my retarded sounding question. Why aren't they playing the Paw Patrol's Mario Kart clone instead? What the fuck happened? What? How did? What the? How did he suicide right there? Okay. Easy. Super horned it and then drove perfectly. Not, I mean, hey, now you're learning the fucking meaning of it's only funny if it happens to someone else. Now you know what I mean when I say it. If you have it, you have it, man. Connect four launchers, what the hell? Go to this board game? Alright, well, I cannot say that I've played it. Fucking whore. bitch. Can you hurry? Can you be any slower, you fucking retard? Jesus Christ, you dumbass cloud. What the fuck did I get bananered by? I did not see a fucking banner there. That's bullshit. I'm pretty sure I fucking landed on that, but alright. Okay, but like, right fucking there on the damn boosty jumpy fucker thingy-ma-doo. There was no banana there. Fucking alright. If you say so. Okay. Just get an eye transplant. Good question. Where's Elena? Yeah, Peach, Daisy, fucking the obvious ones. Not Daisy, why not? Daisy's probably got that fucking got that fucking they got that top cam. I feel like a Redditor just saying that. You don't like the colors? I think most sex is done while people are naked. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's how sex is done. I wouldn't know because I've never had sex, but I'm just going off what the internet has taught me. Did someone get a fucking super horn already? I mean, I get we're playing worldwide and that one was my fault, but fucking what? This game should have better fucking netcode, Jesus. Fucking me in the asshole right now. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I think that's all we are taking away from this. Oscar, why are you such a whore? Look at him. Whore. Because she literally has a fucking hole in her goddamn face. Dipshit, of course. Yep. Luigi has a fucking huge schlong. Now put sleeves on my speed rods. Honestly, Daisy. At least given my preferences, Daisy would be. One answer. Yeah, I don't like these F-Zero tracks. I'm gonna be honest with you. But like, it's not just because I'm like losing or anything like that. That's just a bitch excuse that only applies to tracks like fucking actually shitty tracks like Baby Park, April Treeway, and Mario Kart 8 specifically. It's a go-to track otherwise. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to voice my fucking complaints with this pre-built gimmick puppet deck. I got three copies of number C88 Gimmick Puppet Disaster Leo. But I don't have the deck did not give me a single fucking copy of regular number 88. I can't even fucking use this. Okay, yes. And by definition, yes, that the sex would be magical. And can we stop acting like Redditors for a little bit? It's the goat track. Oh my fucking god, there we go. Not even, I want to say, 10 seconds into the race I get hit with something. At least least I can distract myself with Yu-Gi-Oh! 5d's. Going back to being the Redditor here, yeah, Rosa being 7 foot tall is definitely good for post-sex laying in bed together activities. Okay. That is hella fucking inconsistent. Okay, yeah. That is definitely fucking fair. Can't change his mind real quick. What the fuck? That is absolutely retarded. I'll take third, though. Yes, that is what we are agreeing on. Is, yep. Have enough black sleeves left to sleeve an entire fucking extra deck, an entire main deck. Yeah. It's not funny when it happens to me. Such bad luck with items and shit. Getting hit, all that, you know, I mean, it's just happening more than I'd like it to be, so it's automatically fucking bullshit. That was a legitimately good banana throw. Just fucking look behind you more, alright, yep. Get the fuck out. Hello, your demise. How's it going? So you've been wrecking asshole here. How's it going? Alright, so... we're gonna put black sleeves on the main deck for gimmick puppets, and then we're gonna do mobilize and gauge sleeves for... the extra deck. Like, I just want to have all the decks that I use on a daily basis. It's nice and sleeved up. Haha, marketing. It works. Well, welcome to the lobby that you're already in. Definitely, that was definitely me throwing for content and not getting distracted. Son of a fucking bi- okay, don't go for a fucking... that thing. Hey man, I know that feeling, but just remember this. It's only funny when it happens to other people, alright? So just have that in your mind, and then, like, it'll do something. You'll know what I mean when I say it, because I say it a lot. Oh yeah, I am a fucking hypocrite. the fuck are you playing Rosa in 200? Is Bear that fucking good? That villager should not have gotten second. That's fucking bullshit. Have a gold secret rare gimmick puppet Humpty Dumpty. No fucking way. We have the same knit, bro. What the fuck? No way. Well, you can have your name back in fucking 8 months. Hopefully I'm gonna start taking hormones and by June-ish. I'll of course not be using that name anymore. I'll be using something way more based. Oh yeah. I turned 19 in less than 2 months. I can't handle this information, man. To drive good instead of fucking placing inconsistently at all placements. gonna try and take a nutty ass shortcut, bro. I think I could have outran it if I just fucking played better. Fucking skill issue, bro. Deal with it. Man, I'm just getting my butthole forced open and fucked anally. Gotta love it. There goes my arthritis chances. I'm never going to be an arthrite now. Fuck you. This shit again. Oh my fucking god. Fuck this gay shit, bro. You see how many fucking items? Oh god. Fuck this track, I hate it. Nothing good ever happens on Merry Mountain. This track fucking sucks. Jesus Christ. God, I fucking hate that track. Okay, let's try your fucking combo. We're gonna fucking Merry Mountain fucking sucks. I hate it. Therefore it's true. Yeah, that's what it needs to be nerfed with. It needs to get hit with next. Wow. Okay, so we're all just playing fucking Rizzo now. 7 foot tall space mommy, let's fucking go. Hello, DJ. We're getting people in the fucking chat. Let's go. This Mario Kart shit is finally paying off. Being a fan of Mario Kart since I was like 3 or 4 is finally paying off. I get to talk to new people on the internet. Hello. I see. I didn't see, but I get it. Dry Bones is best. Man, I wish gimmick puppets would be meta again. They're never meta. I wish they were meta. Son of a fucking nutcracker. Oh yeah, I really fucking needed this. Oh yeah. Shit. Absolutely fucking bungus shit, man. Everyone vote for the track that I picked for because it's based. Yeah, Link and King Boo work. But then again, 7 foot space mommy is 7 foot space mommy, so we're going to play Reza. Oh my fuck. Fuck this track playing with a heavy character. Jesus fucking Christ. Bullshit. I don't like this track anymore. Because I lost on it. This track automatically fucking sucks. You know, I like how I'm given 3 copies of C15 Gimmick Puppet Giant Hunter, but only 1 copy of number 15 Gimmick Puppet Giant Grinder. That makes sense. These decks you can just buy pre-built off Amazon are just so good. Like, I didn't even get a fucking Boral Supplier, no. The fuck's a Rocket Fields build called? I feel like I should know this, but I forgot because I'm a dumbass. Boot Sector Launch, yeah. Didn't even come with a fucking Boot Sector Launch, but I mean, that card's kinda important. This shit again? The card's kinda important. Hey, thank you for the follow. Demise, I appreciate it. You're number 230, I do believe. God, I'm kind of on the fucking wall. This track just fucking sucks in general. Never liked it. I know, it's fucking stupid. Hammer bro, because data mines. Look at that green toad, he's just going back and forth. Weirdo. Okay, so I keep that red off my ass for all that time, and then I get hit with a fucking green. Feels bad, that JPEG. Not based. Yeah, I would rather have Funky over Diddy, honestly. I think it's gonna be Hammer Bro, Petey, Funky. Yeah, it's because they already have multiple colors for their models in the game already, so why not just splash them everywhere, man? Doesn't make sense not to. I want EGAB. I want EGAD. I really want EGAD. You're just being redded out right now, man. This is a fun game, man. Oh yeah, Pauline is definitely gonna be added, for sure. Like, as much as I don't, or as much as I want other characters, like SNES Mario, I missed out on that in Mario Kart Tour, and I'm sad about that. GGZ. rather play Ninja Hideaway than these. Well, yeah. That's weird. Cause I mean, like, there are famous people that share my name. Like, I mean, they're all like fucking B-list celebrities, to be fair. But or anywhere from B to D-list. Baller. No, and I missed the item box. I did a dumb. Yeah, like that's fucking fair. I mean, statements like that just don't fucking mean anything when said in Mario Kart, because nothing about this game is fair. Except when items are turned off. Then it's fun. Then it is based with the Riz and the Morbius. What the fuck? Hey man, I'll take it. I'll take second. Bro, this is weird, man. There can't be this many people with our name in the world. Just exactly fucking Stonehenge. Fucking no, I have a coworker named Justin. I like these card sleeves. Like, they're not fucking. They're not as good as Magic Karibo. That's why I have my favorite deck on them. I mean, then I have Miracle Fusion on, like, a bunch of parts of my deck. I have it on. Rocket extra deck, I think. Wow. That's something. But like it, they're better than this. I don't really like this sleeve that much, but it's on fucking Code Talkers. Or no, it's more Salad than Code Talker now. Oh, I love this track. I'm so close. Ooh, get smart about this bitch. Damn. Good shit. Yeah, I got Mario Kart out of shit happens. I even put some fucking sleeves on branded or budget branded. It's just three copies of Albat Strike. I'm like, yeah, I'm a hypocrite. I say branded is cringe every time I pop on Master Duel. I say Sword Soul is cringe. I say fucking Runic Sprite is cringe, but that's actually true. I have no intention of playing Runic Sprite. I am going to try and build Sword Souls this year, and hopefully Baron down floor gets put in this year's Mega Tin. Because that is a fucking $40 card. It's a good card, good level 10 synchro. Like, for a temporary synchro deck, I'm gonna build Yangtze Blackwings with my paycheck next week. I also just don't like this track. I hate how fucking slippery it is. Free bird, yeah. Shit happens, bro. Bro must have a fucking sword, fucking sword launcher from the, forgot what release number it was, fucking. The fuck is it called? Bro, I haven't played with my Beyblades in like a couple of months. I've just been sitting here waiting for the goddamn new releases in July. The new fourth generation of Beyblades. Did you know that there's an Astral Kitty Beyblade? And I have one. Look at that. Astral Hello Kitty over Revolve Dash Zero. That's silly. What episode of 5d's am I on? Jesus Christ. Episode 20 of Yu-Gi-Oh! 5d's. Just gonna watch the Yu-Gi-Oh! Seasons series is out of order. Jizz and buttholes. Jism and ass crack. So yeah, I spent $70 on TCG products today. Or no, $100. And I honestly could have saved $20. Because my pulls from ghosts from the past second haunting weren't really that good. See, the best fucking card I got out of all of the shit that I bought today is Vision Hero Ferris. Best card that I got. This is probably gonna be my last one too. The stream's been going on for 3 hours at this point. Okay, Super Bowl Subway. So yeah, I'm gonna eventually buy two more copies of the Trap Tricks structure deck. Ooh, yeah, let's see if I can get a 116 on this shit. Nope, not anymore. Oh, definitely not. Triple Tactics Talent is a pretty good card by the looks of it. If your opponent has activated a monster effect during your main phase this turn, activate one of these effects. Draw two cards, take control of one monster your opponent controls until the end phase, look at your opponent's hand, and choose one card from it to shuffle into the deck. You can only activate one Triple Tactics Talent per turn. This is a pretty good card. I just don't know what deck to put it in. This is how all this shit that I have, all the power cards I have are distributed. Nibirus and Utopias. I think I have a couple of an Ash and a Baylor and Rockets. I forgot. Oh yeah, I mean. Where I live, we don't have a fucking local scene, but, like, I have to deal with all these bitches playing Runic Sprite on Master Duel, so, I mean, it's something. Yarkle, Molorkle, oh my. Broseph. What the fuck? Are these items. Oh my god. All I get is a fucking red. Fucking nugget butt. Sagoma D's nuts. What the fuck is this? Okay, that one was on me, but fucking. That one was not as much on me because I already had a. I already. Fucking retarded. Oh my Jesus, jism. Jackalope. Jesus. Jiminy Christopher. I'm doing one more just for Singapore Speedway, but then yeah, I'm going the fuck to not streaming any more tonight. Hey, DJ, you should totally like drop a follow or something because every day it's rather Master Duel. Or Mario Kart marketing. I mean, I'd also greatly appreciate it. But yeah, have a good night either way. Fucking Goomba. Piece of shit, cock muncher. People are just fucking spamming items. Jesus fucking Christ. Where are these at? What the hell? Where are these bitches getting their fucking items at, bro? Come on. I'm going to bed now. Okay, good night all. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Gringle dingle, schmingle penis fuck ass.